When you leave Jerusalem and drive about an hour and a half southeast through the Judean wilderness, you find the place King David of the Bible wrote about, a natural oasis called Ein Ghedi. Surrounded by the harshest desert in the